Paul Pogba's World Cup winner's medal was one of the items stolen from his house last week. The Manchester United player earlier revealed that his house was broken into while he was playing in the match. Pogba won the World Cup with France in 2018 and is currently back with the national side ahead of friendlies with Ivory Coast and South Africa. Prospective Chelsea buyers, the Ricketts family, have offered to meet Blues fans to ease concerns about their potential ownership.
Thank you. gown, I was crying all my tears. I told myself that you are the one.